This is a very unique computer that I built for a friend, and today I'm going to show you how to properly package a computer. Let's get started. This stuff is called Instapak, and it's commonly used in the industry, specifically in OEM systems or system integrators. They like to pack this stuff in there to protect the computer during transit and shipping. When activated, what it does is it creates an expanding foam that will fill a bag that will then fill the void in all your PC, like this. So you'll want to follow the instructions in order to properly use your Instapak, as this stuff is cheap, but you don't want to waste it. Once Instapak is in your computer and activated, before it starts expanding, make sure you put the side panel back on in order to make sure that it fills the void appropriately. Since Instapak is so cheap, I always recommend getting more than one, or at least if you have a bigger internal space in your computer, make sure that you get the right size Instapak in order to fill the entire void. You want to make sure you fill the void, especially in between the graphics card and PSE shroud, that way it doesn't bounce around in shipping. Thanks for watching. If you have any ideas of what we should do next, leave a like and comment.